Joining us now on stage is our mixed chorus, which is our beginner's level chorus. And they're going to sing two songs for you tonight. They're going to sing Do You Hear What I Hear? And then they will sing Rockin' Around the Christmas Tree, which will feature three soloists. So we will recognize them. I hope you enjoy. Next up will be Blue Christmas, and it will feature soloists. Jada Stokes. Wave, Jada. Yeah. And Cherry Jones. Yeah. And Lonnie Tucker, wave.
I see what's causing all the magic.
I'd like to have a couple spotlight solos. on these concerts. I have kids come and audition, and I had a bunch of kids audition this year, and you know, lots of them were really great. So I, rather than having two, I have like six spotlights tonight, but I was like, let's let them sing. I haven't sang in a long time. So first up, we have a quartet of chipmunks, which is gonna seem weird because there's three chipmunks. But they have like an extra like step sister who's singing with them today. So the chipmunks will sing, followed immediately by Kendall Metzler doing It's Beginning to Look a Lot Like Christmas. Here we go.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you go, take a look at the 5 and 10, glistening once again, with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys and
sure, it's Christmas.
Next up will be Dykel Jones singing "Oh Come." Solos and do something, and I just am like blown away by his bravery and just by how he has put himself out there. So can we give it up for that? Yeah.
Oh,
Jacket.
So we're going to put next, Jay just ran over here, she's out of breath. We're going to take a minute for you, sweetie, we're okay. So next up we'll have Jasmine Galan and Torian. Joining them on drums is a student drummer, James Higgins. That's right, Higgins. So James Higgins on drums, and they're going to be singing It's a Marshmallow World.
Thank you.
as promised, Miss Jada Arrington.
Thank you.
Alright, coming up next will be our madrigals. In front of me. Our madrigals will be starting. One day we were having a discussion and someone asked me a question. What is your favorite Christmas carol? And one of my favoriteest carols was the one you just heard. That's probably my favorite. That's my favorite song to sing. When I have a go-to thing I have to sing for, that's the one I usually do. But one of my favorite carols to sing in a choir is In the Bleak Midwinter. And I was like, hey, let's sing it. It's my favorite. So we'll start with that. And then we'll go to Dance of the Sugar Plum Fairy from the Nutcracker.
Come.
on stage will be a concert choir. We have two carol... we have two carols of the bells. We're going to sing the traditional carol of the bells, and then Madrigals will sing a jazz carol of the bells. This is a good opportunity for me to take a chance to recognize some celebrations that we've had this year. One of them, I need my list, I get nervous, don't. One of them is we had about 35 students audition for district chorus this year. And we have 7 students who I'm gonna make come down here and stand in a line and recognize them because they will be members of our district chorus this year. Our district is a BCDA District 2. It encompasses all of Virginia Beach, Norfolk, and Eastern Shore. And it's a great honor. So come on down, Sadie Jansen! Demaya Pierce! Coincidentally, most of these people will look familiar. Kendall Metzler! Naya Lewis. Dykel Jones. Brianna Woodard. And Sarah Quinones. Right, give it up for our district chorus 21-22.
Yeah. Oh, how sweet summer.
everybody back out. We have traditionally for the past several years been closing with Silent Night. If you are Green Run Chorus alumni, please feel free to come up and join us. Thank you. There's a line in that last Jazz Carol of the Bells that I enjoy that I wanted to share with you before we sing it. This is the year peace will appear, hatred will cease, love will increase. I hope we can live by that in the coming year and going forward. Here we go. We thank you all for coming. I have one more recognition. Up in the booth tonight, we have Ms. Jennifer Trice and Lucas LeClaire making this sound. And we have top 10 youth poet laureate candidate for the state of Virginia. Yairma Godfrey wrote the poem that she wrote. Everyone have a wonderful night and a wonderful holiday season. Thank you.
Sit down. She'll come to us.